face hasn't been touched in so long. There's like dust on it, like stuck in between the, like right next to the thumbstick. Let me see if I can get it out. Also, this is another one of those videos that I'm recording in the day because I have to record a bunch of videos tonight, so I figured I'd get an early start on that. So if you hear any vehicles, I apologize. I'm sorry. Eraser does not work any better. There's like glue in it too. Go through each button one by one. Triangle. Circle. X. Square. The right stick, and then clicking it. R1. R2. sure it's like an off-brand Xbox 360 controller. That's what it seems to be. I got this like a long time ago. I never actually even had an Xbox. But I think I got it to use on my computer because I didn't feel like paying the full price for like a real Xbox 360 controller. Because I was just going to use it on my computer for like random stuff. I don't even think I ever actually used it. Hit the mic with this cord, so I'm just gonna...